Hi everyone, this is Srinivas. Welcome to Naresh Technologies. In this session, we are going to discuss about platform dependency and why C applications we can run only on a single platform. See, first of all, whenever we install C software, depends on the operating system only we have to download and install. The Windows we are taking as well as a Mac we are taking, just consider two operating systems, and I want to install C software here, C software we are installing. So mostly Windows understands .exe files and Mac understands .dmz files, and we know that every application is a standalone application, including programming languages. All the programming languages are standalone applications, so we need to download and install. Depends on the operating system we are using, we need to download. So like a C application for Windows operating system, C software for Mac operating system. For different operating systems, different C applications are available in the market. Now, whenever we install this C, what are the things will be installed? A very important thing is a compiler, as well as to develop our application easily, library will be installed. One is a compiler, second one is a library. And here it is in case of Mac C language also, here it is compiler as well as a library will be installed. But here, in case of a platform dependency, we have to remember only one thing about the compiler. Here, C compiler is working for a specific operating system. Here, compiler is working for a specific operating system. You can say dependent too. Here it is a Mac compiler is working for Mac operating system only. See, for example, I am working for Naresh IT, so that I am dependent to Naresh IT. So if I am dependent to Naresh IT, what I can do means what? I always try to do favor to Naresh IT only. Simple. In the same way, the compiler is also working for a particular operating system. Here Windows compiler is working for Windows, and Mac compiler is always trying to do favor to Mac operating system only. Sir, how it is doing favor? And what are the problems we will face in case of that favor? That is what we called platform dependency. That we'll see. See here, we are writing one program, a simple C program we are writing, and of course we are not following the rules of a C language, syntactical rules and all. Generally, I am writing here A equals to 10, B equals to 20. A simple program like addition of two numbers program we are writing. Addition of two numbers. This is what we called a source code, and here it is any name you can give, like app, application, extension of C program is a .c. This is considered a source code, source file. Now we have to compile this, because source code only we can understand as a programmer, a machine cannot understand. What machine understands means only compiled code, nothing but binary instruction set only a machine understands. So we are passing all these instructions to compiler, but see, compiler is just a software, it's just a program. The program you have to install in one computer. So this compiler I have installed in a Windows operating system. Just consider Windows. See here, compiler always working for Windows operating system only. Just now we discussed, right? Here it is Windows compiler is working for Windows operating system, Mac compiler is working for Mac operating system, and so on. So here compiler is now doing favor to Windows. Sir, how compiler is doing favor? Simple thing. Compiler means what? It's converter. Convert source code into machine code. But here it converts this source code, app.c, into Windows understandable instructions, nothing but converts into app.exe. into executable file it will convert. So here once exe file is ready and we are trying to execute on different platforms, Windows platform, Mac platform, Linux platform, but here .exe files understandable by Windows operating system only, so you can run only on Windows, you cannot run on a Mac and as well as on Linux. This is what we call a platform dependency. On which platform we compile the application, on the same platform only we can run that application in the same way. Now these things we are passing to the compiler. Now here compiler we are executing on a Mac operating system, so that compiler converts the source code into Mac understandable instructions. Here app.dmz it will generate and we can run only on a Mac. And see that people generally thinking that sir, compiler is directly will not generate .exe files, it will generate .obj files internally, linker will create a .exe file and all. So that is the process of a C application life cycle and all, that we'll see in a coming sessions. Okay, this is simply how we can understand and how we can explain platform dependency in the interview and why C applications will run only on a specific platform just because of compiler's dependency. Okay, on which platform you compile the application, on the same platform only you can run, because compiler converts the source code into a specific OS understandable instructions. Okay, this is all about a platform dependency. Hope you understood. For more videos, please subscribe to Naresh IT channel. Thank you.